Crusading today. It's Queuethulu here playing Infested. This is made by Graph Metal Games, and this was actually put out to me by Adam Atomic on his Twitter page. Now, it's a point-and-click game based on, like, Uninvited and Deja Vu and Shadowgate, which I played Deja Vu and Uninvited a lot as a kid, and I have kind of this weird love-hate relationship with the genres, but the NES ones, for all of their flaws, were still very good, and I really liked them. So when this went out to me, I said I need to play this, so let's give this a go. I'm gonna die. A lot. The last thing I remember is standing before Commander Lackmere as he waves his hand from your office to get your motion treatment knee arrest. Now you've just emerged from that stasis pod, and call spoke vague memories of screams followed by abrupt silence. It felt too real to be a dream. You continued your silence throughout the ship. I feel a deep sickness inside. You assume the worst as you attempt to regain your composure. Like that and tell me nothing's worth investigating. Now I've compressed my luck. That's definitely an error log. shit on me. Because it's trial and restart hard again. It's not like Miami almost, but you know, adventure gaming. The other way. Probably end up dying anyway. So this was sick. You do plant this into the isolation system. Okay. according to those frequencies. See you here, and we will see what I can do next time on Infested.